and I'm from the Philippines. And today, we'll be doing Get to Know Me Cat. Because why not? So let's get on to the video. The first question is, what is your middle name? The middle name is Adonis. Second, what is your favorite color? Well, it's colors because I have a lot of favorite colors. Black, white, any type of blue, and a little bit of gold. Yeah. How tall are you? 5'2 or 5'3? How many countries have you visited? I'm not bragging or anything. I've visited Japan, US, Canada, Europe. Cats or dogs? You can't choose between that. Dogs, I said. What was your favorite or worst subject in high school? Well, I'm technically in 8th grade, but I don't know if that's in high school or... Comment down below if that's qualified as high school. My favorite subject would be history, which is social studies. My worst is math. I'm not that pretty good at math. Okay, what's your favorite animal? My favorite animal would be panda. They're pretty cute, but they're lazy. But they're cute. Tea or coffee? No, none of them. Milk tea, does that count? What sports do you play or have you played? I play basketball, volleyball, and soccer. And my passion is soccer. Soccer is life. Yes. This takes a long time. Do you have any siblings? Yes, I do. I have two brothers. Older than me, PC or Mac? Well, PC because I haven't used any Mac. What phone do you have? I have an Android phone. Okay. Tell us one of your bad habits. Biting my nails? Yes. That's really bad, but yeah. Do you speak any different languages and how well? Well, I'm learning Spanish. ¿Cómo te llamas? Me llamo Ana. Yo tengo 16 años. Yo soy filipina. Yo vivo en el Makati. Yeah, is that it right? I think. Yeah, in English and Filipino. ¿Cómo ka? How are you? Ooh, maybe that could be the next, the translation thing. Who are some of your favorite YouTubers? That is hard to say. I like Cimarelli. Oh, really, really. I really like them. And I really want to meet them someday. I like watching Guava Juice. I like Aiono. Yeah. Bye. Bethany, Mota. Yes. What else? Generation DIY. Yeah. I used to watch Wasabi Productions until Alex and Troye are separated now. So that's really sad. And I watch a lot, but I have little favorites. Yeah, so that's the end of the video, guys. And I hope that you guys like the video and give it a thumbs up and share it. And comment down below what I can do next. See ya. I was just a
turn it on.